Membre Boxer. 14-year-old Paul Ludgrove is a daring young man with a flying machine. Thanks to that, he can take to the air with the greatest of ease in their homemade gyro glider. It took Paul just 4 months to master the machine and go solo. The gyro glider, which cost £500 to build, is towed into the air by a speeding car on the long, straight runway. The rotor blades are forced round by air pressure and give it lift. Once up, it'll fly at between 60 and 80 miles an hour. Here he goes. Gyro gliding is catching on fast throughout the country, with clubs springing up all over Britain. It looks like being a very popular new flying sport, especially as there's no pilot license needed. Paul says gyro gliding is an exhilarating experience. We wish him many happy landings.